front. We've received several reports that Dick Sinormous and Marquis Freelander have been going on officially licensed and trademarked adventures again.
Someone get this guy a latte and a blowjob.
And this time, they've racked up the most parking tickets in space history. I would propose that we arrest them and subsequently enslave the entire galaxy. Any objections? Anyone else?